I'm very happy to be here, to be in this city, in this club. I speak with friends, with my family too. I'm very excited to start the season with my new teammates, my new stadium, new city. For me, all is new, but I'm hungry. I want to play. I want to be the best soccer player to help the team to win trophies, to fight. First of all, I want to be a good teammate, to be a defender who can be aggressive and help the group with the ball. It's very important to, first of all, to be a good defender, and after with the ball, to be a good player for help the team. For me, it's a beautiful moment to work and learn all he knows in the football. I'm very exciting. Hugo now is a legend of Tottenham, and I speak a lot with Hugo to know the city, to know all things, to be good and to be good with my family in London. And it's a beautiful example for me to have Hugo in the group and in the team. Since I'm a little boy, I want to be a footballer. I want to play football in the big stadium, win trophies, to be a better in all the years. And now I'm footballer, and I want always to be better, to improve. My dad played football, not in professional, but semi-professional in France. And I have three brothers, little brothers, and all of the three playing football. Oh. In amateur, but they play good.
It's a football family then?
Yeah, we are a football family. Not every player who play in the second division in France and after play in Barcelona. But I work every day and every year to be better. And after the Nancy, we go the second division and first division. I go to Seville. I play during 1 year and a half in Seville, and everything was very good. I was very happy and I play good. And I play during 4 years in Barcelona. I play a lot of games and we win trophies. And for now, I'm in England to fight in the Premier League. When you speak with a man who play in the Premier League, he said it's a beautiful championship. You can fight every weekend against all team, and it's really, really hard to win. But it's very nice for a football player to play in the Premier League, because we can improve every day, and it's a beautiful place, beautiful country for the football. I would like to play a lot of games, win, because when you play and you don't win, you are not happy. And I want to win a lot of games to be happy, to fight in the height of the classification. Mm-hmm. And it's a dream, and not to dream, but I would like to win a trophy. Here in Tottenham.